Welcome back to STS. If you find today's content helpful, please remember to like, share, and or subscribe to our channel. Here we're going to convert from a decimal number to a hexadecimal number. Remember that decimal is base 10 and hexadecimal is base 16. Here I'm showing the hexadecimal digits from 0 through 9, and then we're using letters A through F for 10 through 15. So because we're including 0, we have 16 different digits. So the number we're going to convert from decimal to hexadecimal is the number 586. And because of that, and because we want to go to hexadecimal, we're going to divide everything by 16. So here we're going to do 586 divided by 16. Let me go ahead and write it right here. And then let's move over to the calculator and let's do that calculation. So 586 divided by 16. And here we see that it's 36, and let's calculate the remainder. Well, the remainder is the 0.625. And to get that integer equivalent, because we're dividing by 16, here we're going to multiply by 16, and we see that the remainder is 10. So our quotient here is 36 remainder 10. So let's write that in. All right, we're going to take this 36, and we're going to again divide that by 16. So let's do this here. 36 divided by 16. All right, here we have 2, and then the 0.25 is the remainder. So let's multiply that by 16 to get the integer equivalent. So here we have 2 remainder 4. So equals 2 remainder 4. And now we're going to take this quotient of 2 and divide that by 16. So let's go here and do 2 divided by 16. And here we see that we have 0, and then remainder is 1.25 times 16. So here we have 0 remainder 2. And again, because our quotient here is 0, we know that we are finished. And we're going to list this again in reverse order from what's known as the most significant digit to the least significant digit. So the most significant digit in this example is going to be 2. The next one is going to be 4, and the next digit should be a 10, but we know that 10 should be the letter A. So here we have 256 in its hexadecimal representation is 24A. All right, well, that sums up this tutorial by ajspeller.com. If you found this content helpful, please remember to like, share, and or subscribe. And as always, thank you for watching.